Hello, YouTube, and welcome back. This is a little bit different out of the ordinary. I know some of these videos you've probably seen a light blue Lucerne sitting in my driveway. That's my daughter's car, 2006 3800 V6 crankshaft position sensor, which are notorious for going bad on them. It's gone bad. I got it all tore down. I got the new sensor sitting there. I'm about ready to put everything back together, but I'm going to flip you around. Anybody that is looking for the easy way to do it, I mean, I've seen videos where people said pull the starter out and put a pair of vice grips on your flex plate and keep the engine from moving that way, but it's a 15/16 bolt, 15/16 bolt or 24 millimeter. That's your crankshaft bolt, and there is holes in the pulley. I'll flip you around here. There are holes here in the pulley. I don't know if you can see it, but you want 4-inch quarter by 28. And these go down in there, and they should thread in real easy. Make sure you get enough tooth, and you can use a regular puller, just like this, flat. Before you do that, make sure your crank bolt's on there and twist it out. Oh, I want to say probably about like that. And then install everything. That way you can use the flat on there and push against it. And grab your wrench to hold that bolt steady, even if you use a cordless impact or any type of impact. And it will suck it right off. But I was sitting here trying to figure out how to do that. And I've heard 5 mil bolts, and the inch and 28th, as you can see, just thread right in there. Make sure you got enough thread in there, but you don't want to put so much in that you push the back of this reluctor wheel out, because this is what is reading on your sensor, and you can see there's two phases on it. But whenever you go back together, just line up your keyway and put your bolt in, and what I use to hold it still, keep it from turning because I didn't use vice grips. This is your GM LS water pump pulley tool. And as you can see, the little posts line up and will lock that, keep it from moving, keep it from turning. So that's a lot better than vice grips if you have one of these, a GM socket wrench tool for the LS motors, 2000 and up. Don't have a part number, but that's a quick and easy way to do the crankshaft position sensor on a 3800 on a, this is a 2006, but I guess any Buick Lucerne that has this motor, that's the quickest, easiest way if you're doing it yourself. Yeah, and it's easier to remove the wheel liner too, but yeah, that's the quickest, easiest way. I just wanted to put this video out here for people that are doing it themselves, trying to save money, because if not, you're looking at $80 an hour plus for a mechanic to do it. But I'm going to put this back together and see how it runs. But that's a little how-to video on this stuff. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, share, subscribe, and see you in the next video.